kids. He's always jumping on top of the kids, jumping on top of myself and my wife. And he's just, he's a really strong dog. I can't really control him that much. So it's tough to go on walks with him because he's always yanking on the leash. So it's more like he takes me for runs instead of me walking him.
Thank you.
How's it going? I hired an off-leash SoCal. You know, Aileen, I got fortunate to have Aileen train my dog. The problems I was having with the Rex was he's a really strong dog. So I couldn't really walk with him without him pulling me, you know, my injury in my shoulder. And now, you know, I've noticed that, you know, he's a lot calmer. He walks right next to me. I don't really need a leash to walk with him. You know, I'm really happy with the way you guys, you know, help train my dog. And I'm going to refer you guys to other people. Thank you very much.